Today we will do one of the advanced exercise, gluten. Are you liking my videos? If you like my videos, please subscribe and share. Now let's start. Let's do gluten. Stand straight up. Open the feet. Bend forward and bend both knees. Fold your hands behind the back. Lift the hips up and straighten the legs. Lift the head upwards and towards the hips. Get back slowly. It is an advanced exercise. Now let's start triangle. Straighten your legs. Touch your right feet with your left hand. Hold it for 10 seconds. Repeat the same with other hand. Be stable. Hold it for 10 seconds. Come back slowly. It is a leg stretching exercise. It is a warm up exercise. Touch your right foot with your left hand and repeat the same with other hand. Keep doing it for 10 times. Don't go too fast. You have to face upwards. If needed, before any stretching exercise. This is very good for your spine. Come back slowly. Let's start crescent lunge. Take a big step forward with your left foot. Bend your front knee and keep the back leg straight. Extend your arms towards the ceiling. Hold for 5 breaths and repeat on other side. Bend your front knee and keep your back leg straight. Again hold for 5 breaths. It is a very good stretching exercise. Come back slowly.
Please give feedback in the comment box. Thank you and have a nice day. I love you all.